Make sure to check out my Patreon if you want access to the best club tags across all regions.
How the fuck am I always topping all the charts? Because I basically start every fight. If you look at my playstyle, I want to start fights. I don't follow up on fights. I'm typically the fight starter. It's just how I play every champ. That's why I'm bad on champ like Lee. He's more of a follow up champ, unless you have like a good kick. Yemphany, maybe 11 months come back. Okay, I want to play Grizz. Top plays Riven. Ezreal sucks. Echo's opened. Why is Echo open? I cannot pick Grizz into Orange. It's literally unplayable. Dude, I just want to play Echo so they don't get it. Fuck it. Dude, I want to play Graves with Braum. Yeah, let's go Graves, fuck it. I'll then pick Echo, I don't care anymore. Frosty Nomad. Pie Cake Lord Duo. Double Lift, Core JJ. They have two duos on their team, what is this shit? Core and Double are duo, and then their top jungler duo. And their mid's like a solid player too. It's pretty unlucky lobby. Wait, Core is 1300 LP. If we win, we're gonna get so much LP. Holy shit. I need this dub. Where is our team? Oh, I guess we're playing for late game. Why was my whole team AFK? Interesting. Their team wanted to win level 1 more than my team, so I will not leave my fountain, it seems. Dude, go on this guy, what? He's dead. That was really hard. Killable. Why is this guy faster than me? Ahaha. Jungle Barrett. Thank you. I love when shit players like Frosty Nomad type in all chat for no reason at all, and then still lose jungle. How embarrassing. Oh, somehow it worked still. Holy shit. Froggen is clean. He's still dead, but I mean, how's Froggen alive? Is he really not gonna die? What the fuck? How the fuck did he not die there? He didn't need sums, just lived. Love me some mountain. We can get this really good. This is bad. Why does my team not want this Drake? My question. We just lose. I really don't know how their jungle lets to do this shit with no reset. Walk to Drake and 5 men me. There's no way this is worded. I highly doubt this is worded. This is worded though. Predictable play. Why are you still? Why am I 1v2ing the solo leaners? What the fuck? I don't think we're that weak early. I think we're just playing for the wrong reasons. Hopefully it helps you out in your climb this season. Where are these hitboxes, man? How does this aura know everywhere I am with no vision all game? I can't even play the game. How the fuck do I play this game out? It's actually unplayable. What the fuck? Forty damage in auto, let's go, baby. What the is that Ludens? Or that's a Ludens. How did Riven die? We definitely have to fight this Drake or we just lose. Frosting him out is so fucking giga bad. Never mind, he's the best player ever. Okay. Oh shit, that's actually really huge. I'm not sure why no one helped me steal Dragon there. They just all wanted to keep their KDAs, mostly Ezreal though. Could have done anything. We actually have free Drake steal there. One person went in for me. Nice job, Tim. We got the KDAs, I guess. Seems like a good battle. Wyvern's kind of smirking actually, but no one can kill Ornn ever. This is gonna take a while. Alright, let's go, baby. I got him. 50 damage in auto! What the fuck is this, man? Going for the long chase. Will we ever kill him? This guy takes less damage than Meryn. They made a champ tankier than Meryn. This guy is so giga bad, man. Why does he deserve to win this game? Probably all bought again. Ah, Nimbus Cloak, a personal favorite. We just need too much to win this one. Too much luck. Dude, this guy is the worst player I've ever, like, you are literally the reason your team's gonna lose and you type in all chat. Why, man? Just why? It triggers me. I think Zoe outsmites me, huh? Yeah, 100%. That was fucking close. Bro, just look to end, fuck it. I do damage now, baby. Let's go. End it. Why are we recalling? End the fucking game, man. Okay. Just fucking end. Can we end, please? Let's fucking go, baby. Holy sh- Never type in all chat again, motherfucker.